you know, the U.S. has a larger immigrant population than any country in the world, with 44.4 million immigrants as of 2017. California alone has 27% of the immigrant population in the U.S., which accounts for 10.3 million immigrants. However, since the Trump administration came into office, entire immigrant communities have constantly suffered with fear, anxiety, uncertainty, depression, and increased stress due to their undocumented status and the overall hate crimes aimed against immigrants, Mexicans, and Latinos. For instance, according to the Healthy Mind, Healthy Future California Immigrant Policy Center, children in immigrant families reported a 90% increase in anxiety and fear due to detention and deportation, 70% increase in depressive symptoms including sadness, sleeplessness, loss or gain of appetite, and loss of interest in daily activities, 50% increase in anxiety and depression diagnosis, 25% increase in seeking mental health care. Similarly, California school districts have suffered decreased student enrollment due to the impact of increased deportations, family separations, and the emotional crisis that is widely affecting immigrant communities, including U.S.-born students from mixed-status families. This state of fear needs a response that should focus on parents that need assistance from mental health and educational institutions to cope with anxiety and to ensure the well-being of their children in the K-12 schools and institutions of higher education, because most immigrants are excluded from mental health services. There is also a deficit of awareness and appropriate preparation of K-12 teachers and the staff to provide psychological support to students facing mental health crisis due to their own or their parents' immigration status. This is why we are proposing a model to reduce fear and anxiety by connecting immigrant parents and their children to local mental health service providers. To bridge collaboration of mental health providers, funding institutions and community leaders to facilitate mental health services to immigrants. To create a therapist collective to provide counseling and psychological services for immigrant parents and students. To organize parents against fear by promoting the creation of immigrant parent councils, similar to PTAs in the K-12 school system, and create a safe space for them to participate in the assessment of emotional and psychological problems affecting their families and the mapping of solutions. Also, to develop an individual family emergency plan in case of emergencies. Lastly, to develop a media campaign to inform, educate, and sensitize the public about the dire need of mental health services for immigrants. Therefore, this initiative will require the collaboration of mental health providers, social workers, and educators as volunteers to help us guide this effort towards providing specialized mental health services to immigrants. Please contact us to donate, volunteer, and develop a pilot project as a model of this initiative.